House of the Dead celebration for preparations for House of the Fucking Dead Overkill. We'll be playing House of the Dead 2. Now, this is the revisited version along with the celebration version, because I already had House of the Dead 1 in the arcade version as I revisited earlier, though it wasn't for Overkill at the time, but let's count it as that. In the meantime, we're going to be doing some House of the Dead House of the Dead, original arcade. Flip a fucking coin and see what a fuck it lands on. Arcade is heads, other is tails. You know, I'm going to pick that up and it's going to say arcade. So we're going to be doing this arcade style, as if I'm playing this on not original mode. Oh, I need a better shooting position.
We're meeting G over there.
What? I'm already taken care of, G. This is only the beginning. You're next. Get him. Let's go, G. I mean, what? Red blood, you took what hack sorcery is this? Fire replacement? Fuck! How could anyone do this? Holy shit, zombies! Aha! G! Oh my god, G looks stupid.
James.
I tried. Don't underestimate the enemy, James. Take my diarrhea. Oh my god, they're gonna. Ow, shit. Shit. Harry and Amy are coming back.
Thanks, G.
No. And I'm a little pansy. My god. I don't care. That's basically what James is doing. He doesn't give a shit.
Help him! Don't kill me!
No. I saved your ass. Now give me my fucking stuff.
Thanks.
You can get outside that way. Bitch! Oh, I can't shoot him, damn it.
No!
Gotcha, bitch.
Thank you for rescuing me.
I'm a chimpanzee, oh shit! Oh my god, these things! They have textures, they're green! Jeez, what? Games? Oh my god, an ag zombie! Oh shit! You guys may not know this, but I played that long ago YouTube video when I had those Cognito games. Played on original. With fucking axes everywhere. This is official arcade shit, man. Fucking.
Help!
Yeah! Got your barrel and your head, bitch. Gonna fuck your shit up, woman. You're fired. You are fired. Shot your boobs.
Thank
how you feel?
Please,
get a life up for shooting my boobs. Really? What? Ha ha ha. Seems like the bad voicing had no effect. Suffer like G did? Question mark? I'm going to fucking rape you! Shit. Judgment comes to rape us. Shit, I'm saving off the aggression. I got you, bitch. Is there an alternate fire button there? That would be pretty sick. I don't want to experiment with the next one. If I start player 2, I'm gonna rage. Wii version. Oh wait, it's because it's a fucking Wii. Oh, wow. Ah, I killed him though. Sir, go. Oh, shit.
James.
Amy. Harry. God, you're all right. Why the fuck did Dante push the pause button?
Don't know, but his finger slipped like he did in that case.
James, go recover Dante's voice from slowly dying.
Okay, let's meet at Sunset Bridge. We're counting on you, James.
No more fooling around! Well, I haven't fooled around once. I haven't got hit once. You know, I shouldn't jinx that, so I should probably shut up. But I do have 56% accuracy.
Dogs of the AMS. Time they made a move.
You know, I should have at least corrected his voice too. His arcade version voice was way fucking deeper. Or at least, by what?
No!
Help me!
We need to hurry. What? Shit! Oh. Got it.
Thank you for rescuing me.
Yeah, I'll remember to aim on time next time. Did I really just hit his head? Bam! Come on! Come on! Gotcha, bitch. Yeah! Get wrecked, son! Shit.
Help me!
Nope! I rescued a door, guys.
No!
What?
What?
What is this?
I shot you, cat. I shot a pussy. Kill me. Shit. You guys are way too close for that. Nice. I need to learn more Spanish. Oh, nope. Kool-Aid Man, get away from the kid.
Don't worry, I'll get him.
Going too fast.
It's good to this.
Help me! Oh, that was too close.
My son!
Wait, go outside. There are no more TV. We're flying right over the Sunset Bridge. Something or someone has taken the city!
Need to hurry.
Wait, who's we? I just realized that. He's only by himself, dude. Fuck.
Help! Nope. What's wrong with this city?
Your voice. Enough said. Got it! Aw, man. So good at this. Gotcha, bridge! Oh, I heard the classic reload. Oh, yeah.
Help!
Oh, shit.
Help me.
Oh, my day sucks.
Thanks.
I've regained 4 modes from you. Nope. Even when you shoot your head, I still got my points and saved my ass. Fish with no texture, so they got whiteness all over there. Get back in there, son! Oh shit! Nope! Over! You ruined my day.
Can anyone do this?
James!
Amy,
Harry! The bullshit just hit Dante in the face!
Well, it's about that.
It seems like that's Batman. Ah!
Wait,
we'll talk later. Oh god, I tripped. That means I'm gonna die, aren't I? Bitch, I gotcha! Sparta line, smooth reference, go. Get the jiggy on! Get the jiggy on! Get the jiggy fucking out! God, come on, I got this. Nope! Ah, shit. Time to go fishing. Oh! Shit.
Gotcha, bridge.
Yeah, get the fuck out of here. No one wants to see your shit.
Nope!
Ah, oh, I could've gotten it.
Yes, the chest was that!
Ooh. Get the fuck out of here with that shit. Yeah, you go swim. I know where you're gonna pop out. I know when your chest thing opens up.
What, really? Throw me off with that slight lag. Swear to God. Sparta! Right. Gotcha, bitch! Get the fuck out of here, this is England! I think we're in England. Right? I don't know. We're America!
Don't care who it is.
No one's gonna get away with this. But then he does care. Get my life back. Fucking bitch, Batman.
Zombie? It's been a while, hasn't it?
My friends from the AMS.
It's me,
Goldman! Darkness.
Well, Mold, the 1998 curing case.
Guess who silenced the boat noise? It was Dante! He is
He's the most egotistical guy in YouTube. And
or at least
on the
in his life.
We have to stop him.
James, back me up, even though I'm driving, okay. And Amy can do it herself. I have to do all the fucking work! Boom! Get my ass. No! Oh, come on, please, not my lucky day.
Are you alright, James?
Yeah, I'm hanging on. You're gonna die, James, for that awful button that Dante was on. I do. I feel like we need a possible chance.
Help me!
You shoot this guy and he sounds very funny in death. He goes, "Ugh!" It's very funny to watch him die, but also at the same time it sucks when he died. But when you don't feel like playing the game seriously, try it. Okay.
No!
Ah! Not dead! Suck it, original
Thanks
mode!
Thanks for saving me!
I'll go to answer my phone.
This is Amy.
I'm in the middle of the movie.
It seems that Goldman left a message for us.
What? From Goldman?
Well, he says that he'll be waiting at the Colosseum on the north side of the city.
Might be a trap.
Let's go on.
Totally not gonna get us in trouble later.
Over there.
Oh my god. Holy shit, it's a party. I wanna be part of this party. Headshot everywhere. Oh shit! Sit the fuck down, Dave.
James!
Over there! Ah! Whoa, that was close, that was close.
Let's hurry.
Because if he hit her, then Harry goes, what? Insert fuck. Really? I missed all of them. Usually I get them before we even get there. Shit! Just play a fucking
James,
music. Get the fuck out of here, James. We're gonna go get trapped.
Okay.
I will call you when I get trapped. Okay.
Don't kill me!
Thanks for the early notice. Bitch!
My friends
went inside.
But they're not
back yet.
I told them not to go, dog.
Well, I'll shoot it for you.
No!
Bullshit, that was my kill. I killed him.
What is it?
Behold, this is the tower. Or people would call him something else, but I don't care what he is. It's the tower. Playing house it is. Tower. Shit! Oh! Nice try, bitch. You wanna try that again? Son, I will wreck your life. Open your mouth again! Open your mouth again! I swear to God! Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought. So, yeah.
I'll get you!
You meddling kid! I hate doing this on typing in the dead, though. There's no time to shoot a metal. Type the word. And usually it's a big one, too. Gotcha, bitch! Wait, did I miss? Oh, fuck, I did! Focus on the enemy, not the fucking lights. phone still not works for after swimming.
James,
come quickly. Something terrible is happening. Ah!
Amy, did you really get in trouble?
That's the only time you get to use the phone. All right, everyone, hurry up. Give me my fucking help.
Everything's set.
All we need to do is wait. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States. Oh, wait, shit, we're in England. Nope. 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 Hey, there's hidden bullets in one of those lights. I forgot which one it was, though.
Don't kill me!
I ran from the Colosseum. Thanks for
saving
me.
Yeah, thanks. Whatever. Respect. I hope I don't kill Gary's younger brother.
Help me!
That would suck. Get the fuck out of here. Ah, you're instantly dead, because I waited that long to shoot you. Fuck. No! Oh! By the way, something can activate these stairs in order mode. I don't remember how it did it, though.
No!
I saved you, but you just stand there like a useless bitch! No, I do not want your utensils! Shit, man.
Is this the Colosseum?
Oh, wait, that's not the dead. Oh, wait, hold on.
People of the AMS, I am Goldring. I don't care if you people try to get in my way or not. In time, you'll find out who's right. This is a present from me to you. Look at your left.
Amy! Harry! Squiggly squiggly.
Well, friends, I look forward to meeting you people again.
I just noticed the squiggly squiggles. If I did, I would have pronounced them right when I read that. I am the strength. Rock and roll chainsaw. Go! Ow! Ow! Oh! Gotcha! Ah, damn it! I missed! Ow! 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 Fuck your shit, James! Ah, shit, I missed! Gotcha! Shit! God damn it! Surprise, Talkman! Ah, shit! Something so big, it moves so fucking fast. I'm coming! Well, frick! Shit! Wait, you're fucking... Come on! Shit! God damn! Son! No! Fucking bitch! Hey, I pierced through his arm, yay!
Amy,
Harry, are you alright?
Am I right?
But Harry's... No!
James!
Magnetic hand catching!
The car's parked in the city square.
I don't understand how magnets fucking work, dude! How'd you do that? Shit, James!
Thanks, Harry.
I'm a miracle man.
Goldman,
I'm not gonna let Skype get in the way of this. Give me my health bonus. I got the high score, dude. I'm getting a good ending.
Our emperor shall awaken soon.
Hurry, friends. Would Skype fucking get out the fuck out of my fucking way? Shit, dog.
.80063 is just ahead.
It's too quiet. Oh, shit, I spoke too soon. If I could shoot that fast, I'd probably hit it faster.
Get him!
Fucking smoke. Nope, damn it!
This must be the car.
I just got my health bonus, douchebag! Fucking... I hate you guys. I hate every one of you.
Let's hurry!
Oh, but I did rescue every civilian, so I'll... big bonuses later. What the fuck? I was listening to that. I really don't give a shit. I got a second chance, so you're not getting past me, even if you do a Bologna cut of this fight. The Bologna cut where I just skipped that and made it look like I ran away from the fight. But you wouldn't get that because no one ever watches video. Fucking shit! I shot you. Don't you dare no clip through my bullets again. Faggot! The Bologna videos, which is a reference to when I cut this out and not again! No, don't you ruin this for me. I did not use it once yet, and I at least want to keep it that way for a while. Now get the fuck down there and let me run you fucking over.
Remember,
there's no such thing as a second chance. That's why I'm gonna fucking run you over. Fuck your shit.
Son of a bitch.
Fuck you and your goddamn continuing. God. I'm gonna take out my anger on you. This is bullshit. This chapter hates me, I can tell. That's why I'm not even gonna let you jump! Shit. Jump. He didn't open it up. Fuck your shit, dog! Get the fuck in there! I'm so pissed off!
Too bad.
Bad. You're better off that way. Like, why is he saying too bad like he actually gives a shit? Remember where he stands. Look at that spot later. You're gonna see a nice and lovely fucking whoa! Glitch. Bitch.
So this is Goldman's headquarters.
What? Can't be your. I've been waiting for this time to come. You have no future with my tenure. Either I get you, or the Emperor will. Either way, my tentacles is in my hand. I mean, shit. You're fired, magician. Shut up. I'll defeat him with the power of my... Fireballs! By the way, that's a smooth reference that I haven't even made yet. Fireballs! Double fuck! Gotcha, bitch! Shit! Gotcha, shit! Gotcha, shit! God damn it! Gotcha, shit! Gotcha, son of a bitch! Let me do what I wanna do! Fireballs! Fireballs! Double fuck! Fuck! Oh, I'm screwed up. He'll never remember my pattern. Ultimate Super Chocolate Fireballs! Oh shit! Fuck! It's over 9,000! I'll be back in the House of Dead 4 for special! He said I'll be back in the House of Dead 4 special. Now see, there's James! He's still in the background! There's a clone of him, and the sky's
only
in the background.
Man himself so can control his fate.
You're nothing.
At last you've come.
Friends.
The door of fate shall open.
Open, dude. Original sin. The original sin that man is responsible to. Let bloody robot zombies. It's like they're inviting me in. Innuendo. Everyone points that out. Shit! You were supposed to die when I shot you in the head, bitch. Nope.
No turning back now.
Then watch the elevator go back in reverse. God damn it! Oh no, I fell for it. Ninja Turtles. Fucking! Aw, shit. Mustn't reload too much. Gotta be ready. What is this place?! And God damn it, I did not get him. Oh. I killed the leader. Oh shit, no, I'm the last one now. Oh hi there. Oh hi. Oh hi. Now the house did two spoons being done with the weed. Why? Because we can actually disable the voices and the shit! And I did not need to continue. Damn, I got everything. Shit, your pops glad me. But yeah, I'm doing Hazard 2 on the Wii.
I've been waiting for you, friends.
Goldman! Do you know what you are doing?
I'm fully aware of what I'm doing. Can't you see? Man committed a sin. Disturbing the life cycle of nature. The original sin that man is responsible to.
To protect watch my little the life pony. Cycle. I have made a creature to rule over mankind.
This is the final unicorn.
Show yourself. Our new unicorn, Princess Celestia. No, a pony. I mean, a unicorn. Shit. Bam! I am the one who rules over nature. I'll destroy and hate crony haters. I am Princess Celestia. Shit, gotta defeat the final unicorn. Princess Celestia type A. The Emperor. Balls are coming at me! Shit!
In case you didn't know, that circle thing is weak.
Uh-oh. Shit! I always get hit by that. Shoot him to test how much he's summoning. That's self-explanatory! God damn it, I can't get this guy in this version. Wait, that's not right. God! Oh. Oh, I did it. Look at that, I didn't have to do any more than once. Just who the hell do you think I am? Jackpot! I am. I'm going to explode. Oh no! Boom. And that's how the brony haters defeated My Little Pony. Damn it.
Goldman!
Friends.
The series is not over yet.
Is that all you have to say?
In time, a successor will come. Farewell, friends.
This is everyone after they see My Little Pony get canceled, including myself. What?
It's finally over.
Or is it?
Goldman, I don't care if a successor comes or not. I'll go on fighting. As long as we have the will to live. Goodbye, Goldman.
And he's leaving the fuck out of here.
I got good ending. Look at this.
James!
Rogan!
G and Harry are all right. Let's leave the rest to them. On we go. To our next battle.
As long as we have the will to live.
Goldman!
Boom. I think that's supposed to be either Harry or Goldman's voice in Rogan. Scary. I'm first place? No fucking way. Let's do this.
The House of the
Dead. Now let's finish this up with House Dead 3. Just need to find the fucking CD.
No turning back now.
Then watch the elevator go back in reverse. Server. Got to get rid of all these moments in this.
1 meter going. No turning back now.
Then watch the elevator go back in reverse. God damn it!